cry to give up, cry to keep going. It's your choice if you want to make it the end. It's your choice if you're going to give it all up. Sometimes we think if we give up, then it will be gone and we won't have to worry anymore. There's going to be times where you feel like giving up, but let me ask you a question. Did you come this far to only come this far? Or did you come this far so you could go further? Did you go through all that to give up? To say you can't do it anymore? Did you go through all that to say it's the end and you quit? We don't quit. As equestrians, we don't quit. It's your choice. But we've gone through a lot. And some people don't understand how much work and practice and pain it took to come this far. But you're not done. There's going to be more bumps and bruises. We don't have a goal. We have goals. Once we reach one, we reach more. Don't stop because it hurts and it's stressful. Because if you keep going, the result will pay off. And sometimes what you do doesn't pay off. But if you keep trying and testing yourself, it will. To fight for what we want, and if you give up, you'll lose that fight. You gotta understand, there's times where I didn't want to do it anymore. I thought it would just be easier to give up, but it's not. You keep going and going and going and never stop. We always seem to set expectations on ourselves, and trust me, I'm guilty of it. But we can't do that anymore. We have to face reality that it's not always to be a certain way, and we never know what's going to happen. And to be prepared, don't set those expectations. Just go out there and do the best you can. And remember one thing. You didn't come all this way. You didn't have that journey, that pain, that hard time to just give up. So you get back up, no matter how much pain, how much hurt, and you get back in that saddle and you say you're gonna keep going. It's not always easy. Actually, it's never easy. It's easier if you just say that you've done it than if you actually did. But you tell yourself you're not gonna quit.